Happening tomorrow, Governor Phil Murphy is returning to New Jersey following the death of Lieutenant Governor Sheila Oliver. When he returns, the governor will sign an executive order to lower U.S. and New Jersey flags to half-staff. Oliver was serving as acting governor while Murphy and his family vacationed in Italy. She died yesterday after a sudden illness. Lieutenant Governor Sheila Oliver was 71 years old.